Somewhere across the sea, the funeral concludes. In fires extinguished evermore. So where do some days go when yesterday's no more? And are your reveries are wasted on the flow? And where do you retire when restlessness expires and the shaking of your hands burns like incandescent fires? Oh, we'll light a path ahead, seek answers in the void, and clutch our hands together like we haven't been destroyed. And yet we've been destroyed, for past and fate converge, from hopeful introduction to half-hearted afterward. In pitiless lament, we conjure against our where's and when, for your funeral, for your funeral, for your funeral, to lay you down. They found you on the floor, sprawled, crumpled and obscene, a stain upon the way, a skeleton in jeans, no laughter dying out, for laughter never was, no audience around, no boyfriends boiling. And the question on our lips that no one wants to say is who will wipe the floor and who is going to pay for your funeral? Your funeral.